Fisheries say they may make cuts to the stocking of Chinook salmon in Lake Michigan, setting a stocking policy and considering to cut levels by up to half. Because of too many salmon and trout are in the lake, bait fish decline and salmon starve or fall prey to disease.